All you need to do is set up an account with the council, and you can pay in monthly installments by direct debit or cash. What's important to know about council tax is that full-time students don't have to pay it, and if you live on your own, you can apply to get a 25% discount, and that's really handy. The best way to deal with your council tax is to actually set up an online account. It's really easy to do it. You just need to go to the Edinburgh Council's website, the part where it says council tax, put your details in. You'll get your account number and it'll tell you the amount that you're supposed to pay. Remember to let them know if you're a full-time student or you live alone. Edinburgh Council have made it really easy to recycle here in Edinburgh, and I think it's really important that we all do it. The bins don't empty themselves, but the council do make it easier. The correct place in the right bin couldn't be more simple. If you live in a flat, you need to take the rubbish to the street bins. And if you live in a house, you'll have your own bins and different collection dates. You can recycle just about anything, including food waste, large furniture, packaging, and even worn out clothes. If you're not sure what you can recycle or where it goes, you can get in touch with ChangeWorks and they'll help you. ChangeWorks are a non-profit group that give advice on everything that has to do with recycling and reducing waste. The council website is a great place to find out where your local recycling facilities are and how to get rid of big bulky items. It can seem really daunting to take care of these things when you just moved in somewhere, but the best thing is, once you have them sorted, you can get on with your life.